Alan Thomas to give high school degree, and her father is Rufus Thomas, the guy that did Walk in the Dark, who's also a DJ for quite a few years, too. What a lot for us here, but okay, for some of the show. And we'd like to get a shout out and a big thank you that the folks provide us on resources called the Start Card. You know, if you've ever had a problem with the rod here, also the people at the Michigan Hot Rod Repair Shop, Brainiacs, we love you. Thanks for all the help and action for these concerns. So great. So, time now is 5:13. That means I would still try and get in to give blood and save a life. The blood drive has been going on for years here at Back to the 50s weekend at the Minnesota State Fairgrounds. Let me quick give you this. RedCrossBlood.org.
Fine tribute.
Thank you.
Famous garlic fries. Thank you.
Parkland.
Main entrance. And you pretty much just walk around and enjoy the scene. Beautiful park, beautiful cars. Nothing but 50s music jamming. Doesn't get any better than this. Thank you.
Chris Wolf is here. Okay.
There you go. So, yeah, this is what you're talking about with that.
Well, yeah, it's a culture, but I mean, because we just have that whole thing.
Thank you.
dog says, well, we followed you from the...
Got a little bump, ladies, hang tight.
That head is a good one.
Everybody's gonna step in front of me. No problemo. Very cool.
Thank you. all the great rock and roll and the great times. MSRA, back to the 50s weekend. We're rocking it up, baby.
Here, baby.
We're giving you an audio save the date right now from your friends.
Thank you. got the night vibe now.